Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to UFC 2 Career Mode featuring Brooke Danger. Thank you so much for joining me once again. I appreciate you being here. Do me a big favor, smash that like button as hard as you possibly can. We are 6-0 and the streak is alive. You know what I want to do? I want to check and see where we rank on this bantamweight situation here. Yeah, like I mentioned this in the last episode. Ronda Rousey. Okay, I'm 32nd. I'm ranked 32. She was number one contender at one point. And now she's not even in... Oh, wait, there she is, number eight. Okay, number eight. Did I miss her last time? I'll feel really stupid. Maybe I missed her last time. Okay, she's number eight. I think in the last episode, I read it too fast and I didn't see her. Anyway, let's check out the fight offers for tonight. Bam Bam Brooke Danger is looking to increase that streak. Go 7-0 and make a name for herself. Let me see. I like to take the top-ranked fighter in the... in the offers here. So 78 stand up, 75 clinch, 66 ground, 73 overall, Maggie Contreras. Let's do this, Maggie. Coming for your booty. Let's get the training, and then Brooke Danger's about to take this chick down. Yeah, yeah. Invincible versus Bam Bam, huh? Oh, you about to find out that nobody's invincible, girl. You about to find out when I break yo face open. Because that's what I do, bam, bam. 1-2 punch, bam, bam. That's it. Bam, bam. That's how it is. That's how the fight goes. Extremely fast, lightning fast hand speed. Won 5 fights in a row by knockout. The knockout queen. The KO queen, bam, bam, for your booty. That's what it is all about. And look at that, she's respectful too. She's a... lovable person, adored by fans all over the world. And she's making a serious name for herself, undefeated so far here in UFC. Can she go 7-0 though against this chick? Invincible Maggie Contreras from Waynesburg, Pennsylvania. The two Pennsylvania girls going at it. Tail of the tape, what do we got? What do we got? She's taller, she's heavier. She's got a bigger reach. Okay, Maggie. Okay. All right. I see you, Maggie. This might be a test. We're climbing up the ranks. Adaptive AI. It's going to get harder as we go. So, you never know. That rhymed. But here we go. Maggie. And Brooke. Let's get to it. All right. We are going to bump fists here to start this one off. We're going to bump start fists. Bump fists to start. Oh. 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 Quickest. Yo!
Beautiful KO for the victory early in the first.
14 seconds!
Time now for our fight.
Bro, that was the quickest knockout I've ever gotten.
Perfect technique
on UFC.
Let's take a look at it from another angle.
Holy
here.
Shit!
This is the one that causes the knockdown and
holy
the
subsequent
shit! Follow-up strikes. For the knockout. Look at this.
14 seconds.
Boom. Wow.
Oh my god. Bruce, bro, that was crazy. That was effing crazy. Holy shit, dude. Wow.
Wins by knockout.
Wow, dude. That was craziness. That was straight craziness. Goddamn. Yo, I don't even know what to say. I was wild. Holy shit. Y'all would hit that thumbs up button for the quickest the quickest knockout. 14 seconds, and I still don't get like a performance of the night or a knockout of the night, nothing. Whatever. It's rigged. Career damage. Oh, I didn't pass the line yet. I think she's gonna have some pretty damn good longevity because she's barely getting touched in these fights. Good lord. All right, with a 7-0 record, the question now is, who's next? And who the hell thinks they can stop me? Georgia Walsh, I don't even need to look at the other two. Georgia Walsh, you're 24th in the world, 79 overall freestyle wrestler. You look tall as shit, actually, but I'm not even worried. Let's do this. Let's go at it. 7-0 streak on the line. Brooke Danger's gonna walk into the octagon talking a lot of shit because she cannot be stopped right now. All right, Walsh, Houston, Texas, UFC Fight Night in the Toyota Center. It's going down. 75 overall with an 89 stand-up. That is my bread and butter. That is my specialty, and we're going to stick to that. 7-0. Can we make it 8 in a row?
Coming up next, it's a women's bantamweight matchup between Ghostar and Bam Bam.
When that music hits, you know that's a wrap. That spells doom for anybody else who wants to step inside that cage with Brooke Danger. Philadelphia, born and bred. She's a tough cookie. She's a tough cookie, y'all. Bam, bam. Let me see what it says about me. Again, extremely fast, lightning fast hand speed. 6 of last 6 fights via knockout. Telltale, this other chick looked really tall. That might have just been, okay, no, that was just the picture. I got a tiny bit of a reach advantage. Pretty even fight here, pretty even fight. She's ranked 24, I'm ranked 27. We're trying to break that top 10, get that title shot, and prove why we are the best female fighter in the world. And by we, I mean her, because never mind. Here we go. Another one. You. Let's do it. Yeah, you know better than to not bump fists with me. You should know better than that. I'm glad you're coming in. I'm glad. Ooh. Oh, yo, are you serious? We are too damn solid. 23 seconds. Bro, what is going on? Could you imagine if I had used my fists more in like the punk career and this is what would happen, like instead of kicking people all the time? Dude, seriously, in the last career series that we did with CM Punk, like I just kicked people all the time. It was all just kicks and takedowns. Kicks and takedowns and, you know, posture up, beating him on the ground. That's all it was. And now this time with Brooke, we're standing toe-to-toe, and we're just throwing hands. We're just throwing hands, and that's all it takes. 8-0. I was not touched, I don't even think. 23 seconds. She is a beast. Brooke Danger is a beast. When are we going to get a challenge, folks? That's what I'm wondering. When is someone going to step up to the plate and actually give Brooke Danger a serious challenge? That's what I want to know. We're going to get one more fight in this. All right, that career damage. Uh-oh. Increased injury chance, harder camp quality boosts. But those fans are going up like crazy because of these quick knockouts. People, it's about to go down. It's about to get real out here. Who's going to be the next victim? It's just sad at this point. Like, I'm upset for the women's division because y'all just going to get destroyed, son. Uh-oh. We got a challenger. We got a challenge stepping up. Who's challenging us? Who has the balls? Which female has the balls to challenge Brooke Danger? That's what I want to know. Who wants it? Kat Zingano. Shit. Parry at least 10 strikes. Hurt Kat with any type of health event. Knock her out by the end of the third round. Aside from the parries, I think we can do all that. UFC 191. This is going to be a big pay-per-view fight, people. The biggest test of Brooke's career to stay undefeated. Let's get it done. Still on the undercard. That's fine, though. Zingano Danger 1-on-1 in Japan. Damn! And we got a female main event, too. A lot of female fights on this one. UFC 191, Saitama Super Arena. Bro, we are taking over the world. Let's do this. 75 overall with a 90 stand-up. You better believe it. Who wants some? Come get it.
Coming up next, it's a women's bantamweight matchup between Alpha Kat Zingano and Bam Bam.
Damn right, Bam. You want to step up and challenge? You want to challenge Bam Bam? Do you understand what that means? You see these quick-ass knockouts that I got? Like, you really want to challenge Bam Bam Brooke Danger, the undefeated, quick-as-hell, extremely fast, born in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, badass. She is a She's an inspiration to young women around the world, in my humble opinion. I'm just saying. But Kat Zingano wants to come and create some ruckus. I'm fine. I'm ready to go. Let's peep this teletape. What's it all about? She's older than me. Same height. A little bit heavier. Oh, God. She got a big reach advantage. She got that reach advantage. That's cool. That's fine. Brooke Danger is about to face her toughest test yet. Bruce Buffer out here calling it. But you know what? I'm ready to go. I'm ready to go. Here we go. Tap gloves, and we're underway. Oh, nice little kick start. Oh, you really want to taunt? You sure you want to taunt, though? You sure you want to taunt and then back up to the cage? You sure you want to taunt and then back yourself up to the cage? Are you sure about that? Are you certainly 100% sure that that's what you want to do? You wanted this. You asked for this. You wanted to challenge Brooke, and that's what you get with your wobbly ass dropping to the ground. Are you serious? Is anybody gonna give me a challenge? Anybody? I just come out swinging. That's why they call her Bam Bam, and you wanted to taunt and back up to the cage, bitch! Are you sure? Challenging me. Where the challenge, huh? Where the challenge? Mitch, where? Where is the challenge? With your blue and purple red ass hair. Shit. Stevie Wonder doing your damn hair dye. Fuck out of here. Undefeated still. Every single victory by knockout. Bam Bam Brooke Danger. I'm calling it now. She is going to be the greatest UFC women's champion that has ever lived. Period. Ronda who? Misha who? Like what? Huh? Who? 9-0. 9-0. You wanted to this was your fault. You wanted to challenge me. You stepped up to the plate and you got knocked out in 26 seconds. In 26 seconds. This is your fault, okay? Look at that popularity. Damn. So popular with these quick-ass knockouts. Let's go. Brooke Danger is 9-0, okay? She's on her way to being the greatest UFC women's fighter of all time. And we're just getting started, people. Do me a big favor. Hit that thumbs up button as hard as you possibly can. Stay tuned for much more. The story of Brooke Danger is about to get real crazy. I think I might up the difficulty. It's on the adaptive AI. It's supposed to get harder as you move up the ranks, but I'm already in the top 20 now. And I think I might do that. We'll see. Thank you guys for watching. I appreciate all your support on this series. Thank you so much for the views and the likes, all that kind of stuff. You guys are the best. I appreciate all the support on everything that I do. I really can't thank you guys enough. But I'm saying it again anyway. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you soon.